A heavy police presence in Rio Rancho tonight in two separate neighborhoods. Here you can see the concentration of officers and tactical vehicles earlier tonight on Burales Avenue, just northwest of Southern and Unser. Police were also on a scene in a neighborhood on the east side of Unser on Stallion Road. Rio Rancho police have not released any details about the situation, only saying the two scenes are related and the public is not in danger.